Let's shift gears for your amusement and enjoy today's joke called Ambiguous Advertising.
Brian was up late one night, studying for an exam at school the next day. He suddenly felt like he needed a snack and some fresh air. So he went down the street to the nearest convenience store, but arrived just as the manager was locking the front door.
Hey, the sign says you're open 24 hours.
Yeah, but not all on the same day.